welcome to the Mathewson IGT Knowledge Center at the University of Nevada, Reno. I am Aries. I'm your virtual tour guide. By now, we hope you've acquainted yourself with the five stories of bookshelves, technology-equipped group study rooms, and quiet nooks for reading. But we won't be fulfilling that tour right now. On our tour, you will be visiting another section of the libraries. This is a tour of Mars. I'm not speaking of the red planet nearly 33.9 million miles from Earth. Mars is an acronym for the Mathewson Automated Retrieval System. It is located in an off-limits sector of the building. This is why we must bring you here with the virtual reality headset. Please prepare for entrance to the temperature and contamination controlled environment. Welcome. This is Mars. Mars was a $7 million project that was constructed as a way to store the 1.3 million items not accommodated in the front of the library. The space is 12,789 square feet, 3 stories tall, and contains 6 robotic retrieval units that access 25,338 of those steel containers. The machine travels at 22 miles per hour when traversing the aisles, and barcode scanning ensures 99% accuracy of item availability status and location. Would you like to give it a ride? Systems like Mars are designed for more industrial applications. Some of the larger systems are located at Ford Motor Company and Amazon, for example. Stored here are special collections, university archives, government documents, older books, journals, and multimedia equipment. It is an advanced solution to conventional library stacks using 1/7 of the typical space. It eliminates the need for off-site storage of lesser used materials. And the system is completely integrated for patron access. Using UNR's online catalog, patrons may request several items and pick them up all at once from the Library and Research Services desk. Concludes your tour. You'll need to remain here until another patron retrieves your container, or you may take off the virtual reality headset at this time and return to your physical environment. Thank you for touring Mars at the Mathewson IGT Knowledge Center.